5,25,600 minutes, 525,000 twist and tight on the phone machine's red light. Once the mobile boys are gone, the power mysteriously comes on.
Mark, it's the Wicked Witch of the West, your mother. Happy news from Scarsdale. We're all impressed that the riot footage made the nightly news. Even your father says mazel tov. Honey, call him. Love, Ma!
Mark Cohen, Alexia Darling from Buzzline.
That show's so sleazy.
Your footage of the riot, so on Future 7 Network deal time. I'm sending you a contract, Kerchin, Kerchin. Marky, give us a call, 970-4301. Or I'm going to try 862-6754. Or myself at 919-0090. Or you can email me at darlingalexinewscom.net. Or you can page me at...
7 days.
Circumstance? You padlocked our door.
It's with great pleasure on behalf of CyberArts that I hand you this key.
I had no juice in my battery.
Reshoot. I see this is a photo opportunity.
How did you know she fell?
Champagne?
Don't mind if I do.
Down at Mimi's, where he's been for almost 2 months now. although he keeps talking about selling his guitar and heading out of town. Still jealous of Benny. God knows where Colin's and Angel are. Could be that new shantytown near the river, or suites at the plaza. Maureen and Joanne are rehearsing.
I said once more from the top!
I said no!
That is, if they're still speaking this week. Me? I'm here. Nowhere.
And the line is, CyberArts and its corporate sponsor, Great Communication, wish to mitigate the Christmas Eve riots. What is so difficult
about— It just doesn't roll off my tongue. I like my version better.
You dressed as a groundhog to protest—
It's a metaphor!
It's less than brilliant!
Okay. You know what, Miss Ivy League?
What?
I've had it. Ever since New Year's, I let you direct. I didn't say boo. And I didn't stay and dance at the club last night because you wanted to go home.
You are flirting with a woman in rubber.
That's what this is about. There will always be women in rubber flirting with me. Give me a break.
Mark Cohen,
Alexi Darling, Labor Day weekend in East Hampton on the beach. Just saw Alec Baldwin, told him you said hi. Just kidding, we still need directors, you still need money, you know you need money. Marky, don't be afraid of Kurt-ching, Kurt-ching. Give us a call, sell us your soul. Just kidding, we're waiting.
Angel was one of my closest friends. It's right that it's Halloween, because it was her favorite holiday.
I knew we hit it off the moment we met. That skinhead was bothering her, and she said she was more of a man than he'd ever be, and more of a woman than he'd ever get.
And, then there was this time he walked up to this group of tourists, and, they were petrified because A, they were obviously lost, and B, had probably never spoken to a drag queen before in their lives, and she just offered to escort them out of Alphabet City. And she let them take a picture with her. And she said she'd help them find the Statue of Liberty.
So much more original than the rest of us. You find an old tablecloth on the street and turn it into a dress, and the next thing you know, maybe mass producing them at the Gap. You always said how lucky you were that we were all friends. But honey, we were the lucky ones.
Yes, I signed the contract. Thanks.
Feeling up. Yeah. Roger, this is your mother. Roger, honey, I don't get these postcards. Moving to Santa Fe, back in New York, starting a rock band. Roger, where are you? Roger, where are you? Roger, where are you?
Let's open up the restaurant.
Breaking.
There is.